He could be in big danger.
So, what we do?
We have to find him and make sure he's all right.
But how will we find him? He could be anywhere.
Look, it's not going to be much longer. So either we go...
That's right! This mess, now we gotta...
Now isn't this a whole lot better?
Hey, who are you?
What a coincidence!
It's no coincidence, Pumba! Don't you remember the last time we saw...
Oh, no!
Y'all should have taken my deal. Now you're gonna spend the rest of your life being a slimy little frog.
I got news for you, Shadow Man. It's not slime. It's mucus.
No! No! How am I ever gonna pay back my debt? Lots more plans.
Hooray!
This is just a minor setback in a major operation.
Soon as I whip up another spell, we'll be back in business. I still got that frog and prince locked away. I just need a little more time.
No, please help me. Just a little more time. I promise I'll pay y'all back. I promise.
Us out! Take us down! Knock us off!
Have some faith in the justice system, Timone! Besides...
Right. I knew that.
Well, now that you ain't so tough.
What's that?
Is that a rumbly in your tumbly pool?
I don't think so, Peter.
Yikes!
Whoa!
For now.
Who is this guy?
Believe me. Too horrible.
Oh, no, 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 no.
Don't you disrespect,
little man. Don't you derogate or deride. You're in my world now, not your world. And I got friends on the other side.
What's that? What's that?
That's an echo. Just a little something we have here. A little parlor trick, don't worry. Sit down at my table. Put your mind at ease. If you relax, it will enable me
to do
anything I please. I can read your future. I can change it around some too. I look deep into your heart and soul. You do have a soul, don't you? Make your wildest dreams come true. I got voodoo, I got hoodoo, I got things I ain't even tried. And I got friends on the other side.
He's got friends on the other side.
The cards, will tell. The past, the present, and the future as well. The cards, just take three. Take a little trip into your future with me.
This guy really creeps me out.
Listen, Junior, You caught me and my friend here in a good mood today, so I'm gonna let you off with a warning. Step aside and...
Now you are from the sea. I'm a myself on my side. Yuck!
I don't know how long we can keep this up. We gotta get out of here.
I suggest...
All right, quickly.
Easy for you to say.
Shake my hand. Come on, boys. Won't you shake a poor sinner's hand?
What are you doing?
No! Nina, look!
Yeah. Transmodification Central! Can you feel it? You're changing, alright. I hope you're satisfied. But if you wait, don't blame me. You can blame my friends on the dead?
I don't think so.
And not!
At a point.
I told you!
Shut up.
SpongeBob.
Sorry to rain on your parade, Plankton.
Oh, don't worry about me. My parade shall be quite dry.
What are you doing here?
Sorry to spoil your... But I can't have any... mucking about ruining... plans.
Enemy and worst nightmare!
That's right!
You always were good for a laugh.
I'll show. Sarah, I'm busy.
I believe.
I must admit, your parlor tricks are amusing. I bet you've got a fanny under your hat. Now here's your chance to get the best of me. Hope your hand is hot. Come on, clown, let's see what you've got. You try to slam me with your hardest stop, but your double whammy isn't up to snuff. I'll set the record straight, you're simply out of date. You're only second rate. You think your cat's a meanie, but your tiger's tame. You've got a lot to learn about the genie game. So for your education, I reiterate, you're only second rate. Men cower at the power in my pinky. My thumb is number one on every list. But if you're not convinced that I'm invincible, put me to the test. I'd love to lay this rivalry to rest. Go ahead and zap me with the big surprise. Slap me in a trap, cut me down to size. I'll make a great escape. It's just a piece of cake. You're only second rate. You know your hocus pocus isn't tough enough, and your mumbo jumbo doesn't measure up. Let me pontificate upon your sorry state. You're only second rate. Zabba-cabba-debra, granny's gonna grab ya. Alec's on the bus, and this thing's bigger than the both of us. So spare me your tremendous scare. Look horrendous in your underwear, and I can hardly wait to discombobulate. I'll send you back and packing in a shipping crate. You'll make a better living with a spinning plate. You're only second rate.
This has gotta be some sort of health violation.
You poor simple fools, thinking you could defeat evil.
This is an outrage. Why trapping us like that is a violation? Where do they get off doing this to us? That's where I draw the line! And they've treaded across that line like it wasn't even a line at all!
Hey, look, it's making noise!
What's hitting him?
Maybe you should talk to him, Alex. You know, go over there and give him a little pep talk.
Hey, I already gave him. I can't top that.
Alex?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Well, all right.